Welcome to my channel.
Today we are going to see essay on my vision for India in 2047. So let's get started. Like others, I also have a goal for my country India and the way it should be, so I can be scornful to live and the coming generation too. The year 2047 will be the milestone year to look at India through the prism of the development, growth, gender, parity, employment and other factors. What we dream is what we see. To how we visualize India of 2047 will decide the revolutions we will embrace over the following 25 years. One wants to see India free from the poverty, unemployment, malnutrition, crime and other social evils. Over the next 25 years, India should change into a powerful nation both internally and externally. Over this, our main target as a developing nation should be to work on the financial front and cause our economy to stronger by getting in some major reform. Besides the financial sphere, there is a need to work towards gender equality and providing equal chances for all, irrespective of their background. The next 25 years will be especially crucial, not just for our country but also for us as a national of India. The journey might take challenging, but the destination promises to be the rewarding. We will witness a nation so powerful yet so united. You haven't subscribed yet? Subscribe now.